I think decentralization and privacy technology has a lot of potential to produce positive change in the world. So things like Tor, for example, has a lot of potential to do awesome stuff. And less well-known things. I mean, I work on Namecoin, which is within that theme as well.